prolonging lives through artificial intelligence. What will that look like? Fitting our brains with artificial spare parts? Not really. How AI could supersize human lifespan? If we view aging as an illness, AI could be the cure. Current life expectancy is around 80 years in Europe. In the Iron Age, it was 26. Scientists predict it will reach 125 by 2070. This continuous increase is driven by progress in standards of living and healthcare. Some aging researchers believe the first human to live for 1,000 years may already be among us. This quantum leap could be reached because we are inching closer to unraveling the complex human aging process with the help of artificial intelligence. We do not yet fully understand why we age, but we can think of it as a process of accumulating damage until the system fails. Artificial intelligence can help to prevent, diagnose, and treat this damage. To do so, scientists gather data and model computer systems based on the human brain and nervous system to interpret it. Such so-called neural networks can already predict age based on a simple blood test. By applying computing power to vast amounts of data, AI can help researchers identify the root causes of disease. It can help predict how drugs will interact with the body, and to develop new ones specifically designed to slow down the aging process. It can also identify risks and diagnose disease early on, enabling doctors to take action before it's too late. By assisting human surgeons, AI-fitted robots will be able to provide safer surgery by reducing human error. As of today, scientists disagree if there is an absolute limit to how long humans can live and what it may be. But one thing is certain, AI is helping to push back the boundary.